Alim Jumohanov is a fighter out of Kazakhstan. He's here. Alim, tell us about yourself. What should people know back home if they're watching this video? You're a professional fighter, boxing and MMA.
No, I'm a professional fighter. This is my second fight, and I'm fighting Devon Smith. He's from downtown, and it's about to start today at 7 p.m. So
you know, Kazakhstan is very, very famous now because
I'm Tajikistan. I'm from Tajikistan.
Sorry, Tajikistan. Close, yeah,
It's close.
Okay, you're from Tajikistan. Tell me about working with Tolik. What's it like to work at his gym? I heard the sparring there is something else. The sick sparring.
Yeah, that's Tolik. It's really good to work with Tolik. I like it. He's been my trainer for 5 years already, and I'm used to it. So it's a tough. He's a tough trainer.
Tolik, what makes him good as a fighter?
It's a good question.
That's all I ask is good questions. Yeah, I've never asked a bad one.
It's the best question. You know, some people ask stupid questions, but this is the right one. The question, this guy, you can born like fighter.
Mm-hmm.
You can teach people to be fighter. You can't. It's impossible. A lot of people come to the gym and say, oh, I want to be fighter. Bullshit. You can't be fighter if you're not born like fighter. If you're born like fighter, so we can help you. That's it.
Okay. He's a bantamweight. What's his weight class?
Today he's fighting 130.
130, lightweight. But who would you want to see him fight? He's only starting his pro career.
Hard to tell. He can fight. He did good sparrings in wild card and in my gym, like different fighters. He sparred with Victor, I forgot his last name, the very famous fighter from Mosquera. Victor.
No, you have to ask him who would he want to fight.
Who
like,
would you
want to
fight for
right
the stars?
No,
right
but who would you want to start? Just pretend.
No, no. It's hard to ask. You can't trust
but, you.
I want to fight a lot of people.
You want to fight a lot of people. But more importantly, your mouthpiece is very unique and people are loving it on Instagram. How did that happen that became your mouthpiece?
It was at the gym.
If I mistake, just joke. I was joking around.
The
people said, what do you have to write on the mouse? I said, fuck you. And so, they just people, okay.
Hey, it's getting more likes than some fighters get. So people are digging it.
Yeah, I mean.
Okay, let me ask you guys this. Who's the best fighter in the world right now? Who's the best pound for pound? Who's the king?
I think it's Mayweather.
Mayweather, number one fighter.
Definitely.
Underworld, Manny Pacquiao.
But Mayweather's number one.
Yeah,
Mayweather for now. Yes.
For right
okay.
Now,
if Mayweather fights Pacquiao for winner takes all, who wins that one? Like, one guy takes everything, the other guy gets nothing.
Draw. What about draw?
Draw?
No, I think Mayweather.
No, I think Mayweather.
Mayweather will get it. Mayweather.
Why?
Mayweather's a quick too. He's his right is real quick.
And I'm looking at Pacquiao last fights. He's not the same.
Yeah, you know. Pacquiao lost a couple of fights already, so it's like, I don't know.
Hey, I'm laughing. Hey, someone, I asked people on Instagram, what do they think about this? And someone said, hey, Mario Lopez, check this out. Like, seriously. Here, they're tagged Mario Lopez. But very good comments. Everybody loves your mouthpiece. Maybe you could do a new life. So in Russian, what do you tell all the people in Tajikistan if they're watching? All your family and friends back home. Привет.
Привет.
No, tell them your language.
Oh, my language.
Yeah.
Come to sports club.
Я just eat my bobs.
That's it. There you have it. Большое спасибо. Look out for Tolik. Tolik, where's your gym? Give your gym a shout out. Where is it located?
Reseda Boulevard, 7023 Reseda.
And what are your hours there?
9 to 9, 9 a.m.
12 hours every day?
Every day straight, 12 hours, 6 days a week.
And you love it?
That's what I do on my life.
All right, there you have it. Tolik, Face News Reporting, Mark. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Pack reporting.